these are not for any other purpose except for if I want to feed a baby or if I just have them. Like, it's not here to please other people. So I shouldn't have to cover myself up because other people like them. Breasts come in all different shapes and sizes, and they're different, and they're all beautiful, and they're all okay.
Tatán,
hey.
¿A dónde vamos?
A ver a las encueradas, dice.
Vamos a ver a las encueradas, dice. Vamos a una marcha, a una asamblea de feministas que ya veremos más adelante. Intentaré entrevistar algunas, pero se supone que lo que quieren hacer es quitarle el morbo al pezón femenino. Y vamos a ver qué tienen que decir estas muchachas. Realmente es un grupo muy pequeño de personas que están haciendo esto. Esta es la marcha, la protesta. Realmente es, a mi punto de vista, una bola de mirones viendo a las tres chicas que están por acá desnudas. Pero bueno, sí, vamos a intentar entrevistarlas. Vamos a ver qué tienen que decirnos de todos modos.
Hola otra vez. Sí, esta es la parte del video en la que salgo sentado y les cuento un poquito sobre qué trata este video. Según las políticas de YouTube, un video no puede tener contenido sexual. Los pezones femeninos son contenido sexual a menos que se muestren con fines artísticos, educacionales, científicos o documentales. Si consideramos que este video de Justin Timberlake es artístico y este tutorial de cómo exprimirte la leche es educacional, creo que este video podría considerarse como educativo y documental. Pero para no agobiarme argumentando por qué sí es educativo o por qué sí es documental, y para no herir percepciones al mostrar chichis, y principalmente porque quiero que este video pueda ser compartido en otras redes sociales, y no quiero que tenga ningún tipo de restricción de edad, las siguientes entrevistas serán censuradas. Por último, y solo en caso de que no lo sepas, que yo creo que sí, la palabra tople significa sin brasier, sin chichero, con las chichis al aire. Y utilicé esta palabra porque no creo que haya un equivalente al español.
You are here protesting to free the nipple, right?
Yeah, gender equality.
Gender equality. So, I know it is legal since 92 to be topless around the city, right?
Yeah.
So what is like exactly that you are protesting for?
I'm a women's studies major, so this is kind of just what I do. I'm a feminist, and I just want it to be equal across the board. It doesn't matter, they're just nipples.
So, hi, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Mickey.
Okay, I would like to know, what are you protesting for?
Well, today, this is my second time coming out for women's topless equality, and we did a parade and protest out here to support equality for men and women, because men are able to go out topless without being sexually violent. And in New York City, it is legal for women to go topless too, which it's not everywhere. I came out here today because I fully believe that I should be able to walk down this street topless, just like a man would, and not have so much attention and be over-sexualized. So I'm hoping that by coming out today, that I'm educating people and raising awareness on toplessness, and that it's okay for women to be topless. I think that people are slowly opening their minds to it as they learn more about it. Because if you think about it, for years, we've been told that women being topless is wrong. So you're asking these people to learn something new. Like, I was told, don't show your breasts, they're private, it's inappropriate. And as I got older, I learned that that's not true. So I think it's just gonna take people time to educate themselves to be more accepting of it.
What do you have to say about the fact that like 80% of the people that show up for this event is just male?
Well, I told quite a few men today who are being perverted to leave. I said, if you're not here to support us, get out. And I think it's absolutely disgusting that men will take a movement for women, for equality, to sexualize them. Like, come on. Like, they act like they've never seen breasts before.
Básicamente dijo que hay que despenalizar y quitarle el morbo a mirar los pezones de una mujer. Si los hombres podemos estar topless por la calle, las mujeres también deberían poder. I would like to know your opinion about a couple of things. First of all, Why are you here? What are you protesting for?
Sure. So me and my husband came together as a married couple for equal rights. So if he can go out with no shirt on, he feels like, and so do I, that I should be able to go out also with no shirt on.
What's the difference? I have breasts, he has breasts. I have nipples, he has nipples. It's not normal. It's not normal for a girl to walk around Manhattan with no top on and no bra. So it takes time, like anything else, for people to adjust. Most people who come here are guys, and maybe they get it, maybe they don't. I came here to make it clear.
Do you usually go topless on the streets?
Yeah, well, okay, not on the streets. It's not always legal. I don't want to get arrested, but wherever it's legal, I don't know.
Do you ever feel like people stare at you like...
In a sexual way?
Yeah, in a sexual way.
Yes, of course.
How do you feel about that?
It's part of the movement. So you can't take sex out of it. Sex is part of it. Sexuality is part of it. So you accept that, you move forward, and the more you go, the less people maybe care.
What do you think about this interview is gonna have to be banned? I'm gonna have to, you know, like put smiley faces on your breast on the internet. What do you think about the internet policies about nipples?
Yeah. That's what it is for now. Everything starts somewhere, so you gotta ban it for now. Maybe a couple of years from now you won't have to. And that's where you go. So someday no one cares. Now someday I'm gonna be speaking to you and no one's gonna care that I'm
Entonces, este pezón en forma de ojo sí puede salir en internet porque es de hombre. So, why did you came here topless today?
Honestly, as a guy, I'm topless all the time myself. I think it's cool that women have the same rights. I mean, of course, there got to be safety precautions as well, because there are some really reckless people out there as well, but you know, I believe in equal rights, so it's all good.
We can see your nipples right here, and they're gonna be on YouTube.
Yes.
People's gonna see them, and
yes,
I won't have to, you know, put a stripe on them or like ban them. What do you think about the fact that...
I see where you're going with this, and I hate it. It's stupid. I hate it. I mean, it should be an equal thing. I mean, guys have nipples, women have nipples. I mean, they do the same thing.
Al parecer la lucha no es por andar o no mostrando las chiches, al parecer la lucha es por igualdad de género. Y en una ciudad como New York, la gran manzana, la gran metrópoli, algunas personas se siguen escandalizando por este tema. ¿Qué opinan ustedes? Hago estos videos porque de verdad me gustaría invitar al debate y conocer su opinión, así que pueden dejar en los comentarios de este video todo lo que piensen, compartan y suscríbanse. ¡Nos vemos!
¡Libérate, pezón!